Now we can start to ink this troll face. we have our rough finished ink drawing. You could go on to, you know, add further shading, but I won't bother at this stage. So there we go.